yeah, fun, all fun, fun, fun. So, let's try and get out to get the door open. Wish me luck, because I have not. Everything along this side seems to be locked, so I don't see. Unless it's where climbing over. Because I can see nothing else doing.
Come on. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. An eclipse and a heron, like the tattoos on Unuratu's arm. But where's the box? Oh no, a foreshock. Finally, I made it.
That Lopez or something. In the letters.
can use these to climb out of here. Jump. There's no other way.
You kidding me?
Hmm. have to jump. There's no other way. Whatever those things are, doesn't really matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the Heron and the Eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
Don't use survival instincts, for God's sake. That'd be a good one. Guys, I'm gonna leave this video here. It might have overrun a little bit, but I just wanted to get to a base camp and get out of that section. So hope you enjoyed. That was quite an action-packed one, actually, wasn't it? Quite a good one, actually. Enjoyed that. Apart from those bloody people. But yeah, if you did enjoy it, remember to leave a like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on future episodes. Also, you can follow us on Facebook and Twitter as well. So I think all that's left for me to say is have a good one, guys, and I shall see you in the next video.